Hello once again, everybody, and welcome to a new Let's Play series of a great game that I found a couple weeks ago called Lone Survivor. Bought off of Steam for 10 bucks, and it's been awesome. Although I have restarted my campaign, I guess, if you will, to be able to commentate from the beginning and have you all see the game. I'm excited for this. Yes. And so begin again. My name is not an important one, I guess. Used to know how long I've been here. Now I've got no idea. Been a while since the outbreak started. That much I know. Hold up with the sound of those things outside. Monsters, I guess you'd call them. As far as I know, I'm the only one left. The lone survivor. Can't go on much longer, though. Almost out of supplies. If there's anyone else alive out there, I need to find them. If nothing else, I don't want to die alone. Like he was smiling instead of like I didn't know he had like a mask on. I thought he was smiling. Just an armchair. A cup of coffee. Double espresso. Sure. Love. Oh God. What just happened? I think I can hear something down there. Oh, no. Oh, God. Oh, no. What's going on here? I've got some kind of pocket flashlight. Let's try switching it on. Whoa! Damn, my head. Got a pounding headache. Damn, night terror is no better than the days. Well, good morning, flashlight, old friend. It's time to face the outside world. Too dangerous, of course. I don't want their nasty disease getting on. maybe I can get something to eat. Oh, I remembered where I put their key. It's on the sofa in there. I don't know where the key for their bedroom is, though. Nothing. Oh, keep that light on. Oh god. What's going on? What is this? Where am I going? Why am I like losing focus? Great. Am I wearing shoes or sandals? No way. Still in my apartment block. Oh, crap.
soon.
God, what's go- oh no. Oh god. No. No problem. Alright, I'm gonna save. I'm gonna pause it. Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, rate, and I will keep playing this game as well as a dual commentation of Minecraft. Alright, well, I'll see you guys later.